Did you know that in Toy Story 3, the train in the beginning of the movie is actually a reference to Lilly Belle, Walt Disney's very own steam engine that is named after his wife? And also the number 95 on the train is a reference to the release date of the first Toy Story. The fun fact is that the way Slinky comes down is a reference to Ace Ventura.
That's incredible!